with the rebound. 16 boards for Haslam to go along with 12 points. And an offensive foul on LeBron James. He's fouled out. First Pierce, now James with still 1:51 remaining in OT. Mickael Pietrus hooks in. It's a play very similar to what happened with Garnett on the other play. Guys hooked in, they just get off balance.